In this lesson, I want to go over the concept of half steps and whole steps, also known as half tones or semitones and whole tones. Basically, these terms have to do with the distance between any two keys on the piano keyboard. For example, the half step, also known as the half tone or semitone, is the shortest distance you can travel between any two notes on the piano keyboard. So let's take a look at C. If I play C and I move up to C sharp, I would be moving up a half step because that's the shortest distance I can go up. If I were to play C and move down a half step, I would go from C to B because that's the shortest distance I can move. Let's start with E. If I play E, moving down a half step, I would move to E flat. If I play E and move up a half step, I would move to F. So basically, the half step is nothing more than the shortest distance that you can move between any two keys on the piano keyboard. Now let's take a look at the whole step, also known as the whole tone. The whole step is nothing more than two half steps stacked on top of each other. For example, if I play C, if I move up a half step to C sharp, and then move up another half step to D, I would have moved a whole step. So C to D is a whole step. Another way to think about this is playing one note, skipping a note, and playing the next note after that. So that would be a whole step, C to D. Now, starting with C, if I move down a whole step, I would basically go C, skip B, and then play B flat. So C to B flat would be a whole step. Let's take a look at E. If I play E, I skip E flat, and go down to D, I would be moving down a whole step. So E to D is a whole step. If I play E, skip F, and go to F sharp. So E to F sharp would also be a whole step. Let's say I start with F sharp. If I skip G and play G sharp, that would be a whole step. So F sharp to G sharp would be a whole step. So again, a whole step is nothing more than two half steps stacked on top of each other. Or if you think about it as playing one note, for example C, skipping a note, and then playing the next note after that, which would be D. So that's all there really is to the concept of half steps and whole steps. A half step being nothing more than the shortest distance between any two notes, and a whole step being two half steps stacked on top of each other.